Hello, staff of Summit Funding. So this video is meant for all non-commissioned salespeople. Okay, so all commissioned salespeople, this doesn't really pertain to them. It's more docs, underwriting, funding, loan managers, approval specialists, you know, all of that. So guys, I will tell you, first of all, I apologize for the heavy work hours last couple months. I'm more committed than ever on working a 40-hour work week, and I just want you to know that I'm literally having meetings every single day on how we can make that happen. So some of you want to work overtime, be vocal about that, but for those of you who can't, or you because of family commitments and stuff, or you just physically can't, you got to speak up about that too. So, you know, I know it's hot and heavy, and you know, people feel guilty if they don't work overtime and all that stuff. I understand how that works in a workplace. Just make sure you're being vocal with us. We'll do the best we can. I think we're adding a lot of staff at the mothership. We're adding a lot of staff at the branches. So I think we're starting to get through this. The biggest message I can send you is we're literally retooling every single process that we have. Okay, so whether it's docs, funding, underwriting, how we process a loan, it's like the submission checklist. You know, it's been that whole submission checklist is now automated as of July 1st. I really think that's a game changer. Just submit, you know, fill all that out. It takes, you know, 1 minute to do the drop-down menus and add some comments. And I really think that you'll, at the bottom it has, you know, what is a complete file? What can you turn in? So there's none of this, hey, am I turning a complete file? Am I not turning a complete file? If you meet those requirements on the bottom, which are very simple, yeah, we want you to submit it so that we can get it conditioned out. You know, same with the loan officers. If you get a file in from a loan officer and it doesn't meet that criteria, you red light it, give it back to the branch manager. Let him deal with it. I know it's hard for you to come back and say, hey, I don't want to work on this. I know that's weird in a workplace. Give it to the branch manager. Let them deal with it, okay? So guys, in the big picture, I think that this pain we've been through, and it's been pretty severe, we have to grind through it and make the changes necessary. What I think you can't do during times like this is you can't say, oh, nothing's wrong, we were just really busy. No, you know, we missed the volume. And you know, you could say, oh, we were talking about it, you know, we saw it on the reports, all that. It's great to be busy, but now we gotta figure out how to deal with all that moving forward. What does that really look like? And how can we get more efficient? Okay. So those are kind of the themes that we're doing moving forward. I think over this next quarter, you're going to see more change than we've ever seen. I want you to be open to the change and realize that everyone's got to be super process driven. When we talk about reports and you see a bunch of loans off timeline, you got to manage to that report. Okay, it's not a suggestion, it's a commandment. Hey, this has to be in 15 days prior to close. Last 2 months, guys, 50% of our loans were submitted on time, 52%. Okay, I'm just going to tell you, if we're going to average those kind of numbers, we're going to continue to struggle. Okay, so I need everyone to step up and meet that. I know it's hard. Okay, we've got to really pay attention to those things so that we can get better. I will promise you, and I know Chris and Marcus and the rest of us, we'll promise you, we'll get better at the process. And that's what a lot of the changes are about. So guys, thank you for your commitment and dedication. I can't tell you, you all amaze me. I've seen some people just do amazing. I wish I could remember all the stories. You know, I had one group stay the night. People like, yeah, did you know those people just kept drawing docs all night? I'm like, Noah and a couple other guys, there's another, drawing docs all night. I'm like, what are you doing? Okay. But that's how committed people are, and that's how much they care. And all of you do. Just so you know, you never have to doubt people's commitment level in Summit. You guys are so committed. It's unbelievable. So thank you. We're moving forward on some big stuff. Look for some big changes over this next 3 months, guys. It's going to be huge. Thank you. See you soon.